mission is to blow up the hangars and the Flakadaka guns!
Warhammer 40,000 DACA Squadron. This is the Warhammer Flight Sim Dock Fighter that no one asked for. It's hard for me to believe this game came out in 2021. Maybe I have a better impression if the Switch version didn't look like it was made with mashed potatoes. This is not a good-looking game. The controls are sort of serviceable. It's easier to just slow down and stay that way the whole time than fly with any speed. Gameplay isn't all that compelling. This is by no means an ace combat game. The voiceovers are obnoxious.
Boom! There went your shorties! Boom! There went your shorties! Boom! There went your shinies!
Boom. There went your shinies. I can only hear that so many times. I can't get over how low resolution everything looks. If gameplay were awesome, it might save the whole thing. But it isn't. I'd give this a 6 out of 10.